Weren't you talking about like how you like you said I want my dog to be like
these bathrooms seem safe.
And like last year.
That's the type of least thing to say.
This is the what?
Least thing to say.
Yeah. You know, he didn't wash his hands. Oh, yeah.
We record
Kanji. What is camera? Oh. Imagine not using soap.
You recording?
Yeah.
Oh,
you've been recording, bro. Yo, I finished my interview. I would say I was so lucky because they sent me to a room, and the lady or judge, I'm sorry, was not there, and so. This one girl that was helping people out and stuff like that, she was doing her job. She pointed me and someone else to another room. And dude, there's like so many white people here, not to be racist. I'm like kind of uncomfortable. And then some of them are kind of like mean or just like look disgusted to like everyone else. But yeah, anywho. So, like, I was pointing to this lady, this different judge, and she like, liked anime, and I don't have my piece with me right now, so I can't show you guys, but my piece was kind of like anime, and she liked anime, and so, like, we were, like, vibing, and then we had fun. She gave me some pointers for, like, lighting and shading, which, yes, I do need to work on. That's, like, something I can give myself. Yeah. That's it. Bro, now I'm waiting on the game to get back here, bro. Mr. Rudy Cervantes, Diana something, Jordan, Michael, Jordan. I'm probably about to go watch anime right now, to be honest. Or I might draw. I don't even know. Yeah, they got some cute girls here, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even on the front. But some of them seem pretty weird. Hold on. Can I flip? I can't flip it, bro. Nice Asian chick. I don't even know if you can see things. You know, I probably would socialize, but to be honest, everybody here do not seem like they want to talk. Like, a lot of people do not. They're like quiet and like shy. Or at least when they're not around. There's school people. But now I'm just waiting, bro. Bro. Where are they? Oh, snap. I think I seen the wrong girl. Oh, this is. Oh, I was walking over here for nothing. They're taking a picture. It is. No. All my teachers are like gone, though. They like disappeared. They just left the chat, bro. Oh, that dude has a nice anime shirt, bro. He's like a grown man. I wanna go outside. I don't know how they feel about that. I just seen Miss Potts, bro. Yo, hello. How's it hanging? Good?
How'd it go?
Oh, you know what? She liked anime.
Hell
it was like
yeah.
Perfect, exactly. It was like awesome. Just connection. Yeah. She before she even seen my picture, she was like, she was like talking about how she liked anime and stuff like that. And how she did something herself, like involving what I did. But I don't know how, if she knew or not, like what I did.
That's awesome, dude.
Hell yeah. I don't know where everyone is.
Like, they're and all then being judged.
And our tables
everybody
are like
that
gone.
Table's getting judged. We're over at another table over there. Logan's being judged. Yeah, everybody's getting judged right
Wait,
now.
Wait, what table are you at now?
I'm at the snack table.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that table. Let's go to the snack table, guys. Oh, I see Mr. Smith. Oh, I see the... Hell yeah. Oh, that's nice. You were right, bro.
You done, Kayla?
Heck yeah.
How did it go?
Just make them laugh, like she said.
Aww. Yeah! I love that.
That was fun.
I loved your painting, Kayla.
Oh, yeah.
I really loved it.
And the lady that interviewed me, she also liked anime. So, like...
No! Connections! That's awesome. Very proud of you.
Yay!
Okay, I'll love you all. Hi,
Morgan.
Substitution. Yeah.
How'd it go?
Like, you know what I did, right? It was kind of anime. The person that got me liked anime. Exactly, because I didn't have her originally. I got like moved to her, so it was like perfect. Yeah, she told me to do anime again next year, and I just might.
Yeah, that was fun.
How did you do?
I did good, bro.
What'd you get?
What'd I get?
Did you get a medal?
No. Not yet. They're going to put, like, after everyone's done, then they're going to put them on the floor so everyone can see everything. And then they're going to have, like, the ones, if you're on the floor, then you got the medal.
Where's Logan?
I don't know. He's getting interviewed.
If there are any students that already have their sticker and have not been qualified, if you have your sticker but have not received your stamp.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Alexa.
Okay. You go from, what school do you go to?
The same one as you.
Go to the Valley High School. Rudy! Hey guys, bro. No, I'm making a video for my YouTube channel.
Oh, your YouTube?
Yeah.
How did it go? No, they didn't.
Yeah, did you throw up?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought you did.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I
did. Well, let's go outside, guys. Huh? Let's go outside.
Let me put my girl
back.
Sorry, I don't
want to.
Sorry.
Yeah, my girl.
Are you all
done?
I'm not done.
Yo, it's like my
10th
one.
I can't bite my braces. Okay. It's like tight. So like, I'm like, oh.
But my braces have like been tight like 3 times, and that's it. I had them almost a whole year now.
Oh, yeah.
And, really? Yeah, I saw them last year. Okay, where's the door?
Wait, you know my mom.
Excuse me. Wait, how do we leave? Oh, right here? All right, let's go. Are you coming? Yeah, he's coming.
Logan's like all sad. And like, I was like, I'm sorry, sad.
Oh, my video's recording. Do you want to be in my video? Introduce yourself. Oh, okay. After you.
This one looks good.
Oh, wow, so bright. Rudy, you want to be in my video as well?
Huh?
Want to be in my video? Bro, it's Rudy. Fuck this. Oh, I can't see anything. You gotta give me followers. Imagine not knowing her name.
I don't want to know. I'm confused.
After she has a popular TikTok.
Did you really?
I fucking said that.
Wait, what happened?
We're gonna embarrass
you. But no, you said
Jordan was like, which judge do I go to? And then she was like, go to my judge.
And she said, I'm still waiting. Imagine still being there. I would have left. Act natural.
We can't see you.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, this should be snowboard.
Oh, that.
I sold my soul to the devil for a designer. They said, go to hell, but I told them I don't wanna. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going. Cause I don't wanna, I don't wanna, I don't wanna die young. The city of angels where I have my fun. Don't wanna die young.
What's down the hallway? There's one teacher and the other teacher.
Did you make it?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I didn't see it out there. But they said there was still plenty of stuff. Oh, look, there it is.
Here?
See that foot?
Did you see the 3D stuff at the end of this hallway?
Wait, we get a medal?
Yeah.
Can you get a middle?
I told you. Mine's right here. Just
yes, sir.
Cool.
Yes, sir. You got a medal. Yes, sir.
Oh, my neck.
Got a medal.
He rushed that because
he's
going to
get all these
back. He got told to be in this like last minute. He'd be down like 3 days.
Yeah.
He was in art like every day.
Anyway, so everyone that's in Region 13 South.
I didn't wrap up the video correctly, so I'm in class now. This is like almost a whole week. This is barely Wednesday after Vase. Vase was Saturday. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.